What is the purpose of cigar manufacturers putting double binders on cigars? The act of placing a double binder on a cigar does a couple of things. First of all, there's construction. It will really hold tobacco in. So if, you know, on a larger ring gauge cigar, for instance, it can do a lot to keep things in check. It also adds in aromatics and flavor. Yes, the wrapper does have a lot to do with that, but how much of it comes from the binder? Well, that's anyone's guess, really. Certain binders are far more aromatic and flavor forward and robust. So if you have two of these suckers or two different kind of binders, you can get a very, very different kind of smoking experience than say if you just had thrown one type of Nicaraguan binder at it instead of a Nicaraguan and a Honduran binder at it.